Hello everyone, this is an ASUS computer, model number is GL551J, customer wants us to change the keyboard, and he got us the keyboard, and he was thinking the keyboard is very simple job, not this keyboard. This keyboard, it has the top frame, the plastic is fused with the keyboard from these holes. I'm gonna show you. So I explained it to the customer at the first, and he was thinking the price is a little bit high, so he did make some search, I think, and he find out that this is not an easy job. For 40 is the lowest, and we fuse
so
the plastic.
800, 350, and 710. I know that these two, that and 5 can be times 2 equals 10.
Okay, so let's start with that one. I use just the top of the solder iron. because it's not that much left from this plastic point.
So 1/5 is the halfway point for 3/5.
Connect this flex cable that's going to the USBs here. Alright, see the backlight. Yeah, I can see the backlight. Yeah, the power button is in the. Yeah.
Well, I can see here.
The keyboard work.
What I can see here, the 4 is almost.
So, this is all for this video. Thank you for watching. See you again.